Hello everyone, welcome back to the Adventures of Halo. We're on episode 4, The Silent Cartographer. Enjoy. The captain has been rescued and the UNSC is back on track and now is chasing the Covenant in order to beat them to Halo's control room. The future of the humanity rests on the Covenant not finding the control room first. The UNSC have to think fast, act accordingly, fight hard, and make no mistakes.
Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out quick! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Want some more? Way to go!
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
We got a Covenant welcoming party, sir. They're looking real tight.
Stay on target.
I'm on fire, baby!
My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the door! Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground team. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island. We need to find the security override to get this door open.
Take that!
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
What the? Covenant.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. That holo panel should activate the map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
Dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Foehammer out.
We'll be right back.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup. Roger, on my way.
Master Chief cut straight through the Covenant, made it to the Silent Cartographer, and Cortana found the control room. Contact was lost with the captain, but no time can be wasted. They need to get to the control room. If you enjoyed this episode, please like the video, and to keep up with the adventure, subscribe to the Gamer Movie House. This is the director, and see you next time.